But we won. Sometimes you win ugly. So I'm going to get one at home and hope we give us some confidence, seeing as though there's a good chance we can get back here for the playoffs. It's a great crowd, and it felt really good.
Rick Rollins was virtual nobody in the game. Yeah. Are you surprised?
Maybe to some people, right? But I think our staff had quite a bit of confidence in him. That's why they went and got him. And I think he's proved his worth already. The stakes will get higher as we move along. And, I'm confident he'll get better as we progress. So somebody saw something they liked in him. And I think that's why he's a member of our team. So he's been solid.
All right, finally, just talk about Blaine quickly.
Come on here. Yeah.
You should be back here, you know.
Hey, just talk about a little bit about Blaine Manning's game. Obviously, coming back, clinching playoff spots, just two great things for you today.
Having Blaine back was pretty. It felt good. I mean, Blaine's been the backbone of this team for a very long time. Just felt right to have him back, and I think been through some injuries myself this year. I bet too it was pretty special for him too. And he's gonna. I think a lot of people might have forgotten how important he was to this team because he's been gone for so long. But we're real glad to have him back, and I know the guys who filled in for him did a great job. But this is a big part of Blaine's. Blaine's a big part of this team, and we're real happy to have him back. He'll only get better from here.